Today we're going to install an O-ring on the BD16 plate. This is demonstration to help you in the field. So we'll lay the O-ring in the groove. In the factory we don't use any lubricants, so this is a clean plate and a clean O-ring. And as you can see, the O-ring is slightly oversized. This is designed this way. We want the O-ring to seal on the outer diameter of the O-ring groove. So to install it, what I usually do is just kind of press out to push the O-ring to the outer diameter and kind of give it a little bit of force, and then I slowly pinch in. I hold the O-ring there for a second, just make sure it's good. We have it installed. Again, I'll kind of show you that method one more time. So you might have a little excess material here when you're trying to put the O-ring in. I just push out and then pinch in. And that really just pushes out on the OD, keeps it nice and snug in there. Like I said, we don't use any lubricants during our installation, but you're free to lubricate the O-ring with vacuum grease or petroleum jelly to keep the O-ring from popping out. There you just saw it kind of pop out again, so you might have to push it in. If the O-ring comes to you a little bit wavy, you might have to let it sit and rebound to its natural position from the packaging, because sometimes it's a little bit twisted. But once you get the O-ring in a nice state, it should easily come into the groove during installation.